and welcome to Vlogmas Day 1. Alright y'all, so y'all seen the title, y'all seen the thumbnail today. We are about to be going shopping for Christmas decorations because I've been waiting for this. I've been waiting for this day, y'all. I've been waiting, waiting, waiting. If it was up to me, I would have went as soon as they put it out, which was after daggone Halloween. I sure was, like, I ain't even gonna lie. I love Christmas. I ain't got time to be waiting. Like, I don't care. Thanksgiving, scoot you on out the way, all that. Like, it's Christmas time, baby. So y'all, that's what we finna go do. We finna go, what's wrong?
You gonna do Thanksgiving like this?
Yeah, school Thanksgiving right on out of the way. I don't like stuff and I don't like none of that extra stuff. So, hey, Thanksgiving ain't got nothing to do with me, y'all. It's Mike driving because Mike always driving. Y'all ready for Vlogmas?
Yeah,
I know,
yeah,
I'm ready.
We finna be turning for Vlogmas.
We already got the video ideas lined up, y'all. We already got the challenges lined up. We already know what we gonna do. We got a schedule. So we got y'all. We not gonna miss a day. We gonna try not to miss a day. Hopefully nothing comes up because you never know what's gonna come up. You never know what'll happen, but... yeah, hopefully we finish Vlogmas this year, but y'all just gonna have to stay tuned. We gonna finish because we just gonna finish, okay? So before the video gets started, go ahead, like, comment,
and subscribe
to our channel because we lit.
We lit
Vlogmas. Vlogmas. Target. You know what I should, you know what I want?
What?
I want Starbucks. So, are we gonna get me Starbucks or do I gotta go through the drive-thru?
Yeah, you can get your own Starbucks.
Y'all, I don't know what it is about Target, but I do not like going to the Starbucks and Target. I be shy. I don't like talking to people at all. Y'all, I'm shy with everything I do. It's a part right here, up there. I think it's one up there. But y'all, we're trying to park right now. We got the Target. Y'all know Target got all the Christmas stuff. Well, it's probably gone now. I ain't even gonna lie. All that stuff was probably gone, but we finna go in here and see. We finna go see.
Happy is Christmas, y'all. She happy. She don't know what to do now.
Shall we? I'm supposed to be jumping.
Right.
I'm supposed to be with Santa Claus at the North Pole right
go
now.
Go with him.
I'm about to.
You can be his reindeer.
I'm about to. Y'all believe in Santa Claus? Let me know, because I do.
Bitch.
What is that?
Open this. Let me get the camera. Y'all, I told her she's six.
You
get the
camera.
I love
you.
You love me?
Too.
I love this ball.
Cause
you love my balls.
All right, so we made it in Target.
What?
These. I know you ain't talking about these.
No, look.
But these are ugly. Who dropped them?
Huh?
You did. I know you had to. Sorry, nah, you follow me. I'm about to look. Dang, I'm trying to, she ain't even trying to help. And she talking about some freaking ornaments. Weird.
Same
role
you just
did. Oh.
What you wanna do?
Y'all, how these look? These ugly. I'm sorry. I'm not finna buy these ugly. All right. Like.
No, I'm saying.
Like, no.
Find some.
Y'all,
we
finna go to the back. That's where they got all the Christmas stuff at.
Right.
In the back. From the back. But they do got some stuff in here, y'all.
Come
on. Let's head to the back. Target always got the nice clothes.
Yeah, I said we need to match with.
Oh, I like the little Mickey Mouse one right here. Excuse me. I like the Mickey Mouse one. They got little sweaters out. Y'all better come to Target. Y'all know they're putting all the new stuff out. And Target quiet. Why you think Target always so quiet? You think because it got something to do with
what?
Who in here?
Yeah.
It don't be a lot of people in here, yeah. So that's why. And they high.
Yeah,
it'd be a lot of young people our age in Walmart doing the most. So,
yeah, so
it's quiet in here. You getting to enjoy your shopping experience.
It's
alright. I like it. We walk all the way around to go find some ornaments, and they order. Maya always pushing the cart. You always pushing the cart. You always driving. Why you always? You just get in the car and get in the drive side.
That's what I do.
Now you do that. I use that to make you dry.
No.
I use that to make her dry, y'all. Some Christmas sweaters. Don't you need one?
Do I want
it
right now, though?
No, I don't know. They're going to be gone. I know I can't get me one for right here. Look at this, y'all. This shit dead. This cannot fit me.
Look at this.
Is this even considered a sweater?
Yeah.
Or is it just like a sweatshirt? You know they fit tight, so that's why.
Yeah, no.
Sweaters fit kind of tight. I know mine's gonna be coming from over here, mine's gonna be coming from over there somewhere.
I'm just looking. I'm not getting
one. Oh, you ain't getting? Y'all, me and Maya gonna wait till the very day of to go get a Christmas sweater. Cause we know we need it on Christmas Eve. Mm. Y'all, they done wiped out Target. I told Maya, we come late, they was gonna be gone. She might say, wait till December 1st. And I said, they gonna be gone. Look at them.
No, I
gone.
Didn't say wait
till. Bro, you was lying. You said wait till. No,
you
I said it.
What are you talking about?
I definitely did say wait till Vlogmas. Oopsie. But here go the ornaments, y'all. Because I just knew it was you.
I knew it was
you. Here go the ornaments, y'all. They putting up new stuff right now, but here go the ornaments. They are actually cute, but we don't need these. We have a mini tree. Do you think they too small?
Was the other one small?
That small.
Was the other one small? Small?
Well, yeah, them was that size too. I don't know. Maybe they will work, but here goes some lights. Let's get some lights.
What?
Over here. And they got more stuff right here. What's this stuff? Ooh, they got the cones. These are so cute. I want this. What's our theme color? We need to choose a theme color. Here goes one. See? Ooh. You see? They for these little mini trees. You see how small that one is?
So don't get these?
These small. Buy a tree bigger than this. Like these is for this. That's probably why they got them sitting right there. Christmas tree.
Oh,
it's cute.
The colors is blue and silver.
Yeah. Y'all, we got a mini Christmas tree, so we don't need no big ornaments. So.
I say you ain't tell me you ain't no life.
I got some lights. You didn't know. It's only one.
Yeah, it
Christmas
should be.
Tree only 4 feet tall, y'all.
What's this?
Hot drink bomb. I want this. It's hot chocolate. It's hot chocolate balls. Y'all look up. Look. She don't give a damn about shit.
You can
get it. But I ain't different.
I said for you, though. You better pick up my bread. What's wrong? You want me to get it for you? You want it?
Get your ass up and hold my hand.
Give it up, y'all.
Alright.
Crazy, what's wrong with her?
She don't even let me get what I want.
I told her she can get it though. Y'all, she won't even do. There she goes, she got it.
So that means I need a mug.
Okay, let's go get a mug.
Y'all let us know if y'all want a video of us making
drinks. We didn't do it last semester. I mean, last year.
Last semester?
We didn't do it last year. So y'all, I guess, look at her. Just look at her.
Ooh. Christmas. Gingerbread, y'all are nasty.
Y'all
baby.
Nasty. So y'all, I guess, I don't know if we done out of Target, but
are
we done?
Yeah, we probably is about to head to our next store. I'm probably gonna grab some of these snacks.
Yeah.
But y'all gonna see, of course, I'm gonna grab some though. Because Walmart got all the
Yeah, Walmart
snacks.
Do be having all the stuff, so this is what we finna head
look at this though, they got unique stuff. Walmart ain't got this now. Like, look at all it.
They got Hershey's.
They got gone. Hershey's. They got gone. Y'all is
oh my God. Y'all, I'm going crazy for Christmas this year. We finna head to Walmart.
What you doing? You don't supposed to be picking up no candy. You supposed to be getting out stuff. Is them gummies? Oh, I want this. No, I'm gonna just eat hers, so don't make me.
No, you're not.
Yes,
no.
Yes,
no.
Yes, I am. Yes, I am. Mm-hmm. Yes, I am. Mm-hmm. Yes, I am. Let me go get that cart for somebody trying to take off y'all.
Now,
you're
gonna make me. Ooh, look at this. Let's just eat the most.
Not me. Y'all would throw up eating this.
Let's just eat the most.
Just been a great ball of the way for her ass. She's breaking shit. What you doing with that?
Hmm?
We have a moving overnight.
Yeah.
Oh.
gonna find me a little
is you being romantic?
Yes.
She not being romantic, y'all. Cut the camera. I'm gonna show y'all. I'm gonna expose her. I'm gonna expose her.
This?
Yep, I'm gonna take it.
Okay.
Wait, they come with a straw? Yeah, they do. Fast. I'm gonna take it. Yeah.
Okay.
You buying it for me?
I'm gonna wrap it up for Christmas.
I'm about to say, baby, I can't wait for that. I want that right now. Y'all, I wanted this last year when I saw it. And I thought Maya was gonna pick it up, but she didn't pick it up. So I was sad. But all right, y'all. So we have made it in Walmart. And they got all the gift stuff. This is what Walmart good for. This gift shit. Swear to God, they got all the stuff.
They don't got it no more.
What?
Well, I was coming to get you.
You and I used to use Cetaphil. I don't even use Cetaphil no more. I use CeraVe. But y'all, we made it in Walmart. We finna look for these ornaments because that's what we here for. But here goes some Christmas decorations over here. Here goes something over here. It ain't much, but shoot, here go blue. Oh, wait, hold on. Because I think I see. My bag. But I think I see my Starbucks cup. Yup, he got one right here. Look, Maya. Look. They got my Starbucks cup. No.
Look at this sugar cookie.
I looked at all this stuff. We're going to Dollar Tree just so we can get your cookies and cream Hershey Kisses. Because she been looking for these since before Christmas got here.
Yep.
Before December 1st, she been looking for it. But we finna go back here and look at these Christmas decorations. We need some little tiny little ornaments for our little Christmas tree. What you? Buy that power wheel.
Huh?
Buy that power wheel back there.
The power wheel?
Yep.
Baby. Ooh,
you know.
Hey, Walmart quiet
today,
what you think?
No, Walmart is not quiet. As soon as I walked in, I heard noise. If you walk in, Target, you're not gonna hear no noise. You walk in Walmart, you hear all the noise. Oh. They got blue and gold, but they ain't got blue and silver. Oh, wait. Come over. Oh, yes, they do.
They do?
Yeah. Oh, these is so cute. Which ones? Y'all, these is so cute.
They got both in there.
Yeah, both. So, I guess we're talking about these. They ain't got
both.
It's just blue. Well, this one.
You want to do that one? Or you want to do this one?
Oh, they got these right here. They got these. Well, they ain't silver, but... Oh, we can do them. What makes them so? These ugly. I like these better.
These.
Yeah. But who knows? It might be some on the other side. We gotta check.
So what you wanna do? Wait.
Check on the other side. She's on my way. Let's check on the other side, love. We did a little storm.
Look at the mean ones.
Yep. They always got the mean ones. A little star. You said I think color what?
You said blue and silver.
They ain't got no silver stuff. Got black and white. Nope. White look okay.
White and blue?
I don't know. We gotta figure out what ornament we get. And then I can figure out what star we get. They got white and gold. Well, white and gold. Red. I don't like the traditional. Ooh, they got pink. Y'all know what I'm on. I have. No, I'm good. But they ain't got no ornaments over here. So we gotta go over there. We better hurry up and get them. Somebody take them jumps. Y'all, we just got back to the house. We got the bags back here, but we're gonna go ahead and end this video off right now because the camera is probably gonna cut off on me. So, all right, gang, this is the end of the video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe.
We appreciate new content coming every single day.
Because Vlogmas.